In this video, we are going to give you some important tips for making your own organic skincare products. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you will know when we publish a new video. If you have something to say about our video, please leave a comment below. We try to reply to all of your comments. The craze for organic skincare products doesn't seem to be going away anytime soon, and really, why should it? Organic simply means grown or produced without artificial chemicals and other ingredients, and this can be a healthy choice when it comes to the foods you eat and the products you put on your skin. But if you want to make up your own organic products, it's really not that hard if you just know a few basic ingredients you can use and the best way to apply them to your face. Since organic skin products contain no preservatives or additives anyway, then of course it's easy to whip them up right in your own kitchen. And if you think about it, what do you think people used to take care of their skin before products were mass-produced and marketed at retail stores? Obviously, women have been making their own organic skincare products for centuries, even though they didn't know it at the time. One of the most basic ingredients used for homemade organic products is oatmeal. Whole oats have a very soft texture that makes them a perfect cleansing and exfoliating agent. They very gently slough away the top layer of skin, removing dead skin cells and impurities, while keeping the healthy skin relatively untouched. Many masks and facial treatments you purchase at the retail stores have oatmeal in them. So why pay all that money for one small jar when you can buy a pound of oatmeal at the supermarket for the same price? Usually, you need to add something to the oatmeal for your homemade organic skincare products, and there are many natural moisturizers such as honey, avocado, olive oil, plain yogurt, and even mayonnaise. All of these ingredients add natural moisture to the face without leaving a residue, clogging pores, or irritating even the most sensitive skin. Eggs especially are very high in vitamin A, and this is vitally important to your skin's health and importance. You can use a raw beaten egg as a simple mask. A simple paste of oatmeal and honey is one of the oldest facials ever used and a good basic staple item in your homemade skincare products, but you can also add mashed avocado, a bit of olive oil, or anything else that you care to add to make the paste to your liking. If you have oily skin, then a small amount of lemon juice can work as an astringent for the T-zone or areas of the face where you have excess oil. Using your own homemade organic skin products should be done with care and caution, just as you would any new product for your face. Remember that even though the things you make up at home are organic, skincare products that the face isn't used to can cause an allergic or irritated reaction, especially if overused or left on the face for too long. Thank you for watching our video. If you liked this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell, so you are notified when we publish a new video.